And boom, ladies and gentlemen, welcome your faces to Black Ops 3 Zombies DLC 3. The map has literally just timed out, as you saw. Literally, like, I started this like 3 seconds before. Okay, we gotta restart our game. But anyways, guys, welcome to Gorod Krovi. It is finally here. The hype in the chat is so freaking real. Shut up, Pat. This is it. This is it. The PPSH, the Ray Gun Mark III. We got Nikolai's map. We have the craziest intro of all time, guys. I'm going to be doing my very first gameplay run through this all by myself. We're going solo. Lex's computer is unfortunately not here right now. So because of that, I decided I was just going to do a single playthrough. This is it, okay? This is it. Activision, we're going to run Perkaholic. We're going to run Immolation. We're going to try to get that PPSH. We're going to run basically all the awesome stuff. Okay, let's play online. I think we want to do some playing online. I think that would probably be of benefit. Let's get that going. Sign in. There we go. Friggin' rights. Wait, what? What is my game doing? We got Gorod Krovi. Why can't I play online, though? Oh, wait, whoa. What is this? Undergoing maintenance? What are you doing? Undergoing maintenance. Black Ops 3, what are you doing? Oh, update, of course. What am I saying, guys? Should I just go with it? No, I gotta go. Okay, we gotta close the application then. RIP. Boys, this is it. This is exciting. I wonder if, what they do when the map drops is they do a quick patch, which is just like a quick hotfix, which basically says, now the map is live, now you can play. Like, I already have it pre-downloaded and everything, but basically what this is gonna be is, I think it's just that quick fix, because we're online and everything, right? Yeah, like, see, we're obviously, like, on PSN. I think Treyarch's just being weird for us, okay? They're being weird, okay? Holy crap! Welcome to everybody in the chat! We have 11,500 viewers. We have 11,500 viewers. That's like, you know what I'm saying? That's like 11,500. That's 11.5. That's 115. What up?
It's live, baby!
It's live. Checking files. Lex is here, boys. What up?
Dude, it's live, man.
Checking files. We're on that checking files wait, bro.
I feel you, dude. I feel you. It takes a bit of time, but it's live, baby.
I know. Live. Yeah, I saw it in my game. I literally saw it in my game, and
Once it pops up, you'll get it.
Yeah. Like, I already have the map, but I want to play online with all my good gobble gums, mm-hmm. So... Bro, the chat, look at the chat right now, it's...
That's hilarious, dude.
It's going insane right now. Look at that, Adam 2 Pro View Games, he's doing the exact same thing.
Everybody's streaming. Everyone's
just
streaming
checking files. I don't think...
My first playthrough will come up a bit, guys. My setup is dead, so...
Yeah.
What can I do, man?
Checking files. We have 13,000 people watching checking me check files. But yeah.
It's probably because the servers are dying.
Well, that's the thing, because everyone's trying to pop on. I would have loved to just go straight into that game, but the thing was, is I didn't want to play without gobble gums. I'd feel so naked without my magas.
Do you think it works offline?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah, like, we could totally play offline if we have any problems, mm-hmm. But I'd rather go gobble gums. What's up? Hack City.
Hack City doing sponsor.
Everyone's like, Lex,
baby.
Lex.
Oh!
No, I just hit
that. Scared me.
Check a file. Should I restart it, maybe? What's Adam doing? Is he having
He's in, dude. He's in the game. Okay, wait. Yeah, close it, restart.
Yeah, we'll close and restart.
Restart, okay. Click it again. Let's see what's up. I don't know. I think... You might have just gone in on a bad time.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking, and it's everyone's on the server. Mm-hmm. If not, maybe we'll just go in no gobble gums.
Yeah.
Going literally blind.
Should we check the new guns first?
The new guns?
No, the gobblegums.
Like that's a good idea.
Yeah, let's do that. Let's do that first before we start up.
All right. Dude, this chat is just too insane.
Guys, I'm killing it by me.
This chat is too insane. Everyone's like, Lex. Hype, Lex, dab.
Get that dab garbage out of here. Dab.
None of that dab.
Okay, it's got to work now. It's got to work now. I think there's a bit... Okay, checking files.
There we go. Yeah, that's what I figured it would be.
You were probably bugged or something.
Yeah. 98!
What?
98!
99! Checking files, man.
Boys.
Okay. If it's taking too long, do you want to just hop offline? We might check gobblegums later or something.
Yeah. There we go. Let's go, zombies. Come on.
Check the map.
Gobblegums.
Okay, let's check gobblegums. Okay.
Okay, so we got.
Oh.
Slaughter slide.
Create 2 lethal explosions by slide. Dude, that's like PhD
that's
slider.
That is it, dude. we got crate power. Auto activate.
Next gun taken
from the magic box.
Dude, that was one that so many people suggested.
Yeah. So that pack of punches,
holy
the gun.
Holy shit. Okay, now what's the next one?
Disorderly combat. Give a random gun every 10 seconds. For 5 minutes?
Wait.
Dude, that would make such
that's
a fun...
That's a great challenge.
I was gonna say that.
Okay, let's check the mega. What is this? Shopping free?
All purchases are free?
Dude, I suggested this! Damn. I suggested this for doors. And we have a new classic, Whimsical. Zombies you kill with grenades and large projectiles vomit on... What is this game?
All right, let's do this. We're hopping in.
Holy shit.
Goron Proby. Let's do this. Oh my goodness. Dude,
oh my God.
I like that because they got the... Oh, I want to watch this again, but if you haven't seen it, it's already on my channel. You
we
can
have
watch
to skip
the full
it,
trailer.
Dude. We have to skip
yeah.
it. Yeah.
Oh my God. It's so hype.
Beautiful.
It is so
holy
hype.
Shit.
Holy.
Oh my gosh, dude.
Dang.
Holy shit. Dude, those gobblegums are actually good. I'm so surprised.
Sets of those gobblegums were terrible.
So bad.
They were so bad, bro.
That ultra rare is actually worth it. My boy Peter McKay.
Yeah, I can't even skip it. I think we have to watch it.
Well, you have to wait a bit. I think it's like halfway through.
It is. Oh, there
we go.
All right.
Here it is. We're into it.
Let's turn my...
Oh, do you have perk?
Whoa. Yeah.
Okay. Nice. Okay.
Look dude. I hear Nikolai.
Ooh.
He says, identify. It's Nikolai 1.0.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Better find a way to reach Nikolai 1.0.
I'm gonna go straight for the goblin.
Last one.
Look at this.
Dang, bro. Look at this. Wow.
Shit.
So that's the opening.
Yeah, that's the start.
Wow.
Oh, is Balenci's ult? Is Balenci's square right there? Like to your left? Like on that truck? Oh,
yeah, there it is. Alright, I'm gonna hit this gobble gum, see what we get.
Holy
Let's go, Perkaholic
oh
first hit.
Oh my god, this is insane, dude.
Please, Perkaholic first hit. Actually, I might get that. Yeah.
Holy crap, this is unbelievable.
Bro, this is beautiful. This map is actually
dude, look at the dragon to your left. He's all fucking dead.
Whoa!
Wait. Go up to him. You can go up to him. Check if you can pick something.
That looks important. Maybe. Oh. That's cool though.
Yeah, that's.
Oh, what are these?
There's challenges.
Yeah.
There's so many.
Kill 10 electrified zombies with headshots. Acquire a dragon egg.
Oh, it's only for one player. That's why it's lit. Okay,
yeah.
I get that. Oh my goodness.
Dude.
Holy.
This is insane. This is actually
holy
insane.
Shit.
Oh, 935. Okay.
935.
Where are these zombies though?
Can you buy that door? Is that a.
I'm guessing.
Okay.
But I mean, we'll check.
We may have bought 935.
Round one done. 935.
Seems to have left its fucked up mark on its neighborhood.
I think I'll
stay. Stay for another round.
I want to get enough to buy like a decent gun.
Oh, what the hell?
Whoa.
Is this a little bunker? Oh.
Yeah. Not bad.
Zetsubo vibes.
Let's hope there's not too much of that.
Holy moly. Okay. Yeah. Like, I agree. Dude, look how menacing those zombies look.
Yeah,
holy
I like the red eyes, man.
Yeah.
The red eyes is just so
oh
classic
goodness.
To me.
They look so menacing. I really like that look.
Yeah.
you know, I tell you how to play your life, but man, Quicker Vibe, it's a good option.
Yeah, you're right, you're right. Good call, good call.
Now that is one delicious beverage. I love how the starting room is the center, like, piece of the map.
Yeah, it's like it's just like a big square. Like Bolinski Square.
There you go, dude.
Okay, so, what should...
Just go anywhere, dude. I'm excited for everything. Just go anywhere.
I want to be able to use my gobble gum.
Building barriers. Okay. Yeah.
So I think what I'll do is hopefully there's $1,000 gun in here.
Oh my god, let me see the fucking pack punching.
KRM, 750.
It's
all I got.
Should we do it? Oh fuck, I'm closing my eyes.
Let's just do it.
Don't even.
Thinking I should start seeing other
Whoa! That's like Origins.
Plus
it's got like dragon skin.
Holy shit.
Dang, no, dude.
Oh my god.
Hey, I'm gonna try to get a few more points so I can hit this
gobble gum again. That's a sick camel.
That is unreal. Let me bring that back out.
Oh my god.
That is so much better than Zetsubo's.
Oh, I agree.
What Zetsubo had. That is unreal, man.
That's the... you know that dragon camel from Black Heart 2? It was on multiplayer. It kind of looks like that. I like the way this one looks.
Yeah. Gobble fur. I just want to get purple.
Oh my god, dude, I'm really scared to see this if there's a new character.
Okay,
there's always a potential.
Yeah.
Like the other
like a low key.
Yeah, even with all this
ranting. Yeah, he's in a good mood. Oh, okay. This is nice. This is nice. So, is that the only way we can go?
Check on Bolinski Square, like on the bus. Maybe.
Oh. No.
Oh my goodness.
So that's it. There's only
one entrance starting.
Very interesting. There's got to be two ways out of that door then.
Right. Unless you can like go through the dragon's guts or something. Nasty.
That is such an amazing hammer, man. I like how it actually plays into the map.
Yeah, that was sick.
Yeah. Dang, bro.
Check in that other room. Oh my god, I just saw a fucking dragonfly over there. I don't know what that was. Yo, I ain't
There's
bothered.
All kinds of dragons.
Like
low key.
What does that say? Does that say Nikolai Square back there?
Department
Went
store.
To the left. Like on the Blinsky.
Same thing. Okay. Really, so what do we got in here?
What is that?
That's something.
That's some Easter egg thing. Right.
Workbench? No. Dude, is it only
a bunch of carpets?
This is so like World at War.
I know. I really like that. Dude, there's a mannequin back there.
Really?
Second.
We got a gram. Oh, there's a.
Dude, it looks like that World at War campaign.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking, man.
It looks so similar.
Wow.
Okay, we got the L car. We got Jug.
Oh, there's Jug.
There's my boy.
Definitely not power though. Oh, power.
There's power.
This way.
Dude, there's a lot of mannequins. I bet you there's something in this.
Okay. Boss location, and then that drops down. Okay, cool. Should I open a door, or should I... I think I'm going to hit a goblin. Let's keep going for that. Let's keep going for that.
I like how this map feels really linear. Like, it's just...
Yeah.
You're going this way.
There it is, the perkaholic.
Oh, God. Pop it. I'm not looking.
That's it, dude. There's no new
perk. No, dude!
Dang, I'm surprised, man. I really am surprised about that. All right, we got that perkaholic hype at least, but Lex is so dead.
Banana colada!
Well, dude, there's like that PhD slider. That's basically.
Oh my gosh, man. That's honestly fucked. Dude, I'm actually kind of tripping. I'm not even gonna lie. Like, I'm slightly tripping.
Dang.
But I don't want to get mad, dude.
It's so cool here in 1.0 Nikolai.
What is he saying?
Say hello to Lunka. Or something like that.
He's completely lost his marbles, hasn't he?
He's completely lost his marbles, hasn't he? That's what Dempsey says.
Dude, he's like...
Okay, so we got to figure out what our game is.
Go up? Yeah, yeah. See if we can go up more stairs. Oh, okay.
So those stairs are broken. There's nothing over here. Is it... Whoa!
Oh, what the heck?
I didn't even realize that
Holy
was a
shit. And it's glowing, dude.
Yeah, it's like the 115.
What the hell is up here? We got Kuda. Got
mannequins.
Dude,
damn.
Oh my fucking
this is
God.
Huge, man. Power goes this way. Oh, more flaming debris. I like that. That's really cool, man.
I'm gonna be honest. I'm still slightly triggered from no breaks. Oh! Whoa. Oh! Thank God you weren't there, dude.
What the heck? Would that just kill me?
Probably. Hold. Oh, I do they turn into skeletons if you leave them on fire? I bet.
Whoa.
Oh, wait.
Leave them on fire.
Yeah, let's leave them.
The fire didn't seem to hurt me. Dude, this is transit all over again. I don't think so.
No,
they do even explode a little.
Yeah, okay. That's what
all right, boys. Welcome back to transit
welcome
here.
Welcome back. Some transit vibes here. Shit, dude. Oh, my gosh.
All right.
Okay. What's up?
What do we got here?
All right, Knifey. Let's
down.
Party.
Dude, I wonder if they burn it once you open that flaming thing.
Gobblegum. Supply?
Okay.
Oh, dude, did you even press select to check everything? What the fuck?
Trials, so you gotta finish your trials for something.
Cylinder?
It has time, 8 minutes. Dragon shield, code cylinder,
what?
Dragon network controller.
Why the hell?
Dragon network controller, that sounds like. What it,
oh,
whoa.
Was he breathing fire?
I don't know, but it. Yeah.
Oh, there he is. There he. Oh, God.
Whoa.
Oh, no.
That's like a warning. Dude, is it like Origins, maybe? Where, like.
Oh, I bet.
You know what I mean?
I
yeah. Look at all these MGs on the wall.
Dude, you should probably get like a SMG, see if you can buy stuff. Holy shit.
Okay, I'm gonna. Let's get you that power.
No ammo.
Dude,
that can't
oh.
Be good.
Whoa! Look at this! Dang, bro.
Oh my goodness. Some Dr. Monty guys.
Oh, there's
power! Yes!
Nice.
That's not switch, baby!
That is not bad at all.
I
saw all this and I was like, oh god. Well, this looks.
What the?
There's that leaked image.
Dude, that thing looks way
someone
bigger.
Just
what? It just looked at you!
Wait, what?
It just looked
whoa.
At you.
Whoa! Yeah,
swear,
dude.
It just looked at you.
Okay. Yeah, bro.
Oh,
I'm out.
No, oh my god.
What is this?
Oh, okay, this is where you ride the dragon.
Definitely
oh
where you
gosh.
Get on the dragon. So, you think
holy
the dragon
god.
Network controller, that gets us the dragon, maybe?
It's got to. Code cylinder, that was something you needed. Holy shit.
Dang,
dude,
bro.
Wait. Click select
really
again.
Really
should
have re-upped when I had the chance.
Damn dragon egg. What the hell?
Whoa.
Oh, you're good.
Whoa.
You're good.
Oh,
no, dude.
Bro.
Oh, dude.
Rip.
No, you're good. You can get
yeah.
another perk.
Yeah, that's not even. Yeah, it's not a big deal. Oh, that sucks, though.
Time.
I went.
Full blame.
Alright, we're gooch.
Okay,
oh,
there's the fizz.
Wonder
Fizz.
Okay,
the
yeah,
fizz.
Yeah. Dang,
shit,
bro.
Dude.
Rip. Get the PPSH. Dude, I gotta hit Immolation.
Okay, yeah.
I feel like this is gonna be a good training spot
open
right here.
For one of them.
Man.
There's a trap there. You see that switch?
Right oh, yeah,
there.
Look at that.
Yeah, I don't know what that is.
Yeah, bro. Dang, this is gonna be this is gonna be the comeback game, then.
Oh, wait, you can run up. Yeah, run up there.
Oh, that's just. Oh. That's where we came
oh,
from.
Oh.
Or no, it wasn't where we came from.
Whoa.
Dude, that is terrifying.
That is deadly, dude.
That is actually terrifying.
That is.
Oh my goodness.
I don't know if I'm gonna get used to that, man.
It's like, alright, you ready to die? I
oh,
mean,
what the
oh.
hell is that?
Dragon Command.
Oh, it said you
are
could
those,
go, yeah.
I was gonna say, are those like. Those pods that drop down?
I don't know, dude. Check on that computer, because I remember it saying you need the code.
Okay,
so
I gotta.
Yeah.
I gotta save a guy.
Yeah.
Whoa. Okay.
I'm wondering if that.
Okay, I'm gonna go by Jug. Let's keep this sensible. Let's keep this sensible.
Yeah. Jeez, holy moly.
Okay, so I came this way? Man, that's so annoying. Just the freaking.
Oh, the box.
There's the box. Not yet.
Yeah, okay. Play it. Oh god. Oh,
wrong
way. I don't want to. Yeah, don't even bother.
Wait, what? Where did I come from?
Dude,
I swear to God.
No, did you go up the stairs?
Oh.
Oh
yeah,
no.
Yeah.
Up there.
Yeah. Okay. Man, I'm getting lost. This is a big map, and it's very.
It's complex.
Loopy.
Yeah.
I like it though.
Find some ammo.
Where was Jug?
I think down, And then there should be a... Oh, whoa. Shit. Yeah, that's not a good idea. Somewhere
Chug is here.
Oh, yeah,
there it is. Okay. Nice. Very nice. Whoa. Okay.
Weird. Oh, this is where the guy got coagulated in the trailer, right?
Yeah. Okay. Dang, bro. What is down here?
Yo, I have no idea about this map layout. Okay, this is so dry. Is Jack Vibes right now?
Yeah, but it's like... There's a... Actually, oh, there's a part. Oh, that's shield. There's shield part one.
Oh, dude, that's the save from Verizon.
Oh.
Yo, we're going to be the Grover. Someone's coming in.
I don't even know, man. What is going on here? I'll go get quick revive, I guess, for now.
Yeah,
if I can find it.
Crap, dude. Jesus. Oh, no. Do you want to hit the... Okay, no, I'll let you get quick. That's a better idea.
Yeah. Although, immolation.
Go safe.
Okay.
With your next points, try and get like a SMG. Like,
yeah.
Like,
all
right,
knifey.
There's a Cuda, right?
So what's a Cuda?
Was that an L car?
Was that? That's an L car. Low on ammo.
Oh my gosh.
Pharaoh. no thanks.
I'm okay.
Is this a decent? Yeah, this is like a. I don't know.
This map doesn't seem like it has insane spots, and any spot that's kind of big is the dragon control.
Yeah, that's what I'm feeling. I'm sure there's like a part of the map we haven't found yet, though, that's like good.
Oh, yeah, I'm pretty sure. Because we haven't broken the dragon yet, you know?
Okay, we don't want to go down. There's mule
kick. Was that mule? Oh, yeah.
Oh, boys. Get that mule kick. Okay, I'm really low on ammo.
Really should have re-upped when I had the chance.
Okay.
This is zombie god.
They
heard you call.
They literally did. That's Jason smiling down upon me.
Jimmy gave you that.
Roasted.
I don't know.
Keep it safe for now.
You see those fire particles? You out of
there, boy. Alright, I'm gonna go. Dude, I really like that we got this shotgun.
It's
good for this map.
Do you want to get a Pharaoh, or do you want
I think I'm gonna.
At least I know what I'm getting.
Close your eyes.
It's a bad day.
It's a bad day. This guy's honking. He's like, yeah, a Pharaoh.
A warning to the rest of you. Stick back.
Gosh, man.
I'm thinking... Let's hit the Gobblegum. See if we can get an immolation. Try for PPSH.
Oh, please.
I think that should be our... Or Rhaegar Mark III, too.
Anything.
Like, anything, yeah. I wonder if there's any other new guns.
Well, that's purple.
Killjoy. I'll take it. It can help.
When this is all over.
Especially Paul, dude. Maybe around 12 or around 3 or 4 guys.
Who?
The swarm guys? Yeah. At least you got a KR, dude.
Yeah. Alright, should we explore?
Yeah, let's explore. Yeah, you probably don't have enough points for a door, but...
Anything over here? Yes, there is.
You know you fucked up. I'm pretty sure objects tell you don't got enough.
Yeah,
this is
good.
There we go.
Oh,
this was the
our boost. Yeah. We came back. Oh, there's a part I think on that white sheet. Look at that mango
bite.
Back there, I think. Oh, there's stamina.
Yeah, true.
Remember it. You're playing a risky game,
bro. Jeez. First time playthrough, you gotta play risky.
Okay.
There we go.
I swear there's a part. So run and then right, to your right, to your right. There's like, oh no, it's just blood. I'm going crazy.
There's gotta be something here, man.
Nope.
Down here.
Oh, you been here?
I feel like I have been here.
Oh, whoa, what's that thing? Oh no, you can run down there. Okay, I'm going crazy.
Oh.
Oh,
that was just like so obvious.
The shield parts look so cool.
I know. Like they actually stand out as like really cool pieces. Whoa.
I've been here before.
I don't think I've been here before. Dang, bro.
I'm so lost.
Where are we?
Oh, is that the robot arm?
Yeah. Whoa, I saw a dragon. I got nervous. But I think we're okay though. Oh. That's the
truck.
Yeah.
Sure found it.
Weird, man.
lesson learned. Don't fuck with me.
You know what, man? Maybe pop your killjoy. See what you can do there.
What do you like? Just
yeah, and get instant like knife kills.
Yeah. All right, I'll wait. I'll.
Dude, that's so cool. You're in the arm of the robot we want.
Oh.
That's so sick.
Oh, okay. So we somehow are back over here now.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm as lost as you are.
I feel like the last dragon pirate is gonna be in this area.
Oh. Dude, that was the flying thing.
Yeah.
It's a death one. There is some more.
I hear noises. I hear noises.
Some flying in the distance. Holy moly. Maybe go up the stairs. No. There was something else there.
I feel like if there, like, it's kind of like one side of the map had one shield piece, the other side had the other. And this is like the third area. But you're right, dude. This is very linear. Like, if you start, really, yeah, you go forwards, and like.
Oh, fuck, sure you want to do this?
All right, should I go for it? Let's do it.
Yeah. How do you? Yeah.
Don't really need the help, but I'll take it all.
Oh, it's time.
Okay. Yeah,
I'm too ballsy with it.
Is not your number one priority.
Yes, though. Yes. So many points.
Oh, dude, this is what we needed.
Should have made sure you finished the job.
Don't kill them all. Is that glass? No, there's.
Oh.
You're killing it.
That could have been a dirty nuke.
What I'm packing.
Thanks, Blundy B. Okay, let's shield piece. I'm feeling like really could go for a shield piece. Dude, we gotta figure out this code cylinder. Would you say it was like
okay,
here?
Okay, yeah. Go on this side. There's something. Oh.
Groff.
What are we doing? Is there a sound that happened?
Just said Groff module inbound.
I'm very scared. I don't. Wait.
It felt like something.
Enemy attacking Groff module.
Maybe go up to that board looking thing.
Whoa.
What's happening? Oh, run.
Dude, what is this Groff module? Wait. Cause you know the thing that like dropped down in the map?
Yeah.
Wait, did we end the round? No?
No, you still got to
go. Okay.
Maybe kill that guy on fire too.
Okay, so definitely don't want to be down there. It's like we have more zombies spawning in now. Do you remember that green thing that dropped down?
Like the power up?
The big like tube? No, it's like a whoa, look, there's so many zombies right now. Out of nowhere.
What the hell?
But you know that green tube that dropped down? You know what I'm talking about?
No, I don't. Oh, wait, the trailer?
Yeah. The right before the PKH? I'm thinking like
check the sky. It should be a green
light
in the sky.
That's kinda hard. Dude, would we go on to the next round maybe? Wait.
What? What is happening? Wait, go back up to where you put it in. There it is. Go. Oh shit. Okay.
It's probably.
Oh god. Yeah, you got this.
Where are we going?
If you right. Oh shit. What the hell is this?
There's zombies on it. Whoa. Okay.
There's shit.
Yeah.
Oh my god, bro.
It's red. I don't know if that means it's bad. I don't know if that's
good.
Dude, there's a goblin on right beside you, see if you can get him.
Yeah. Holy bro, I don't know what's happening.
What the Oh, you just killed the boss! You just killed the boss!
Wonder if I can get Nikolai to
kill. Oh, that's for the
He's a big guy.
Whoa!
I don't know. I'm proud to say
it. We're doing something though.
I don't know.
Immolation.
I don't know what this guy's doing.
Dragon!
Oh yeah, go.
Okay, I think we're okay.
Are you good?
Okay.
You bastard! You're such a bastard, dude.
Whoa, we can't have a guy spawning in there.
Oh shit. Okay. Hold them down, but not don't kill them all. Fucking hell.
I don't want them to.
Oh, get that card from there.
Those grimy maggot infested bears. Okay.
So there's another one. Yeah, so we can probably put it down. It'll drop, and then we have to do the exact same thing.
Oh. Do you think it'll get different parts though?
Probably.
Wait,
maybe at different areas of the map. I feel.
What is it? Oh, that was the saddle. That was the saddle that you were getting.
Oh.
Okay, then you disappeared.
Okay.
Okay, this is it, boys. Weapon time. This
it's
is
time for weapons, weapons. Guys. It is time for the weapons.
That's my guess. You probably have to use that thing like three times.
Let's,
Yeah, you can. Okay.
This shit.
Oh, what the hell?
That's some cheap
that
shit.
That is grease.
Right there.
Is there another box location, maybe?
Dude, that is
Oh, there's
so
one up here. There's one somewhere around here.
Oh, on the ledge, on the porch.
Down a level.
Yeah, yeah. Up. Left. Yeah, it should be there. Yeah,
there
boy!
It is, there
okay,
it is.
Oh,
okay.
You got one hit. You get
I
one
can probably
hit.
Get another one if I'm lucky.
Oh, the regular ring was in here.
Sometimes you just want to pull the trigger and not let go till they're all dead.
Alright, let's go, let's go.
What is that? Oh! My boy! I'm Max!
Wanna turn it
into
Dempsey tonight? May as well just pop both.
Yeah.
Nice to not hammer the wallet for a change.
Check if there's a box in spawn. Like, just look.
Folks are gonna get hurt. Bad folks.
If you have to end the round, you have to end the round.
Yeah.
But if you just hit the box.
Wish that box could be something with a bit
of... Come on, game. Boom. Give us something new. Run around. Pick it up.
Hey, that's good. That's good. Pretty good.
We gotta get that PP.
Let's go.
Come on. Here we go. Oh,
dude, damn.
Dude,
that's dope.
Cycle. Keep going. Yeah. Apparently,
in your area.
You know, if I was an
I'm just gonna keep these.
Robot, so three tentacle arms, I'd probably
what is
be angry
too. Oh! Those
what?
Things suck, dude.
You want what?
Switch to the cam. What the? Run away, dude, that those things look like they could eat you.
Dude,
they're so powerful!
They're gonna eat me,
wait,
bro.
You might have to shoot them in a specific area. Maybe try the eyes. Oh, the arms!
Oh my goodness, what the heck
stay,
is this?
Stay down there.
What the heck is this?
Oh my gosh. Those things are crazy powerful. Oh my goodness.
Think I can save one?
Yeah, you got two.
Okay.
I hope they don't one hit down you.
Dude, these things are not. Oh, that's true. These things are not.
Dude, if you.
Whoa!
Oh my gosh! Yo, these things do not screw around,
okay,
my
they
friend.
They don't one shot you. So.
Yeah, but he didn't fully charge you. Man. Like, with all. Oh my goodness. So, do not. Do not mess with those things, though, my boys.
Those guys are intense, man. Okay, boxes here. Come on, no dragon BS. Oh, what am I doing?
Yeah, I just hit the box.
I meant to hit the box,
you
but.
So many points, you might as well. Yeah,
these machines aren't covered in cobwebs. Probably chew more spider than gum on that island.
Dude, this KRM is like life
it's
right
it's
now.
Saving
dude, what is this?
It looks like some.
Oh, he's bridge.
It looks like some elevator.
Dude,
that
sucks. Jeez. To spend money just to take that.
Oh, and then, you're back at the Argus.
I'm just gonna buy it. Can't hurt. Dude, these things are trash.
They're so bad.
Maybe upgraded. They're good or something.
Yo, awful lot in 2.0, man. Please.
What is the awful lot?
It's the thing crossbow from Black Ops 1. Okay.
Oh.
So it's like one of the best weapons ever.
Yeah.
If it works,
it's
like
monkeys.
Not a good time. Break back.
Just go for that box
it,
and just go
it.
For
get
it.
Get rid of the stupid cross. I don't know.
Just not my day, is it?
Now you don't have an iron set.
Yeah, bro.
Shit, and it closes again.
And you gotta buy it every single time.
Oh my goodness.
Let's try that.
There's gotta be something with the Easter egg that involves crossing. Because this map seems like really, you're going here or you're dead. So.
Yeah.
Time to go break some bones.
There's some weird mechanism on the wall. You see that?
I do see that.
I don't know what that is.
I do see that.
Let's be honest. Putting boards up doesn't exactly do a whole lot to protect us, does it?
I feel like I've seen more of those around the map. Like there was three in one area.
Dude, and also you haven't found the mounted MG yet.
Yeah, there's so many around the map. I kind of want to go through there, but let's just
hit
box.
The box and then let's explore. That's
yeah. All right, we gotta.
Get it.
Oh!
Play us like that game. Unbelievable.
I see how it is.
Okay, you got the Weevil.
Okay.
Try this, dude.
Maybe, I don't want to use it on the zombie.
Maybe. Run. Yo, look. See if you can use it on the dragon, though. You might be able to kill him.
You think?
You can lock on with the elf or something.
Sure. Oh, yeah.
Try. Okay. That boy. No.
Oh!
Whoa! Oh my gosh, that was way too close, dude. Holy moly.
Oh, it stays roasted.
This is not good.
Okay, yeah, I don't
think. This is not good.
I think this is like the next war machine.
Let me update you on the chat.
I think so. Oh, HP 40.
You know, I take it,
yeah. For now, it's whatever. But dude.
Holy jeez.
Double of fun.
Nah, you should have kept it.
I just, I don't know. Where. I want to get like speed call or a double tap.
Think you got what it takes. Oh, I'll keep it. No, keep it.
Yeah. No.
Get them out of
here. Yeah.
She's a looker. Keep those guards.
Knows how to tear up the
front. Okay, explore. Let's see what's up.
Okay.
Like,
yeah, we got a lot of money.
There's the fizz.
There's
speed. Oh, go. Oh, there it is.
Ooh.
Dude, these berries are sick.
I like these
berries. This has to be something important.
Or maybe the shield piece? Dude, there's so many of those
there's
things.
There's little.
Dude, this zombie, like, I feel like.
What?
Oh, graph
mod.
So there's
like a bunch around the map that you have to hit. Yeah. Okay, I get that.
I feel like that's gonna be. Oh, look,
there's another one of those things. What the hell?
It's like a big library.
Go up here, yeah. You got another. Gigantic I-beam trap? Ooh!
Wait, what?
That's what it said on the trap. Gigantic I-beam trap. Gigantic I-beam trap. What the?
1500?
Oh, go back. Is that the FAMAS? No, that's a
UK.
I see
that.
Oh, nice.
There's like piano music in here.
Oh, okay.
I didn't mean to do that. I played that awful.
Well then. Okay.
I'll take a hard pass.
Jeez. Okay. I don't know. Okay. There was something here that you could hit. I can't remember. Oh, the Groff module. Do you want to do that now?
Nah. I feel like it's really hard and we need better guns. Yeah.
My guess is you have to do all of them to actually reach pack punch. Yo, do you want to activate the trap? See if you can. I don't know where it is or where it's from. See if you can.
That robot's got
something up there, and I don't know what it is.
Gotta stay alive here, though.
Oh, it's only staying in one place where they get the new one.
It's cold here in Russia.
Whoa, maybe is it the right. It's the robot!
It's the robot!
Bro!
Oh, that's so cool!
That is unreal.
Dude, that's insane.
That is unreal.
That's actually cool. I like that. Now you gotta see if you can get
it. I didn't even know they had these machines in Russia.
You should be fine if you get like that.
Yeah. That's what I'm.
There's you got all this shield,
there we
baby!
Go.
Okay, find the buildable symbol. We gotta see how good this shield is. Okay. I don't know. It was like somewhere in the.
I think it was this way.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, we haven't gone through this yet.
Oh, nice little berry. 1,000. Jeez. Ain't playing us.
Oh, so that takes us to here.
Supply depot. Oh, we've been here.
Yeah.
Okay,
should we do this?
Oh, you have to go to the Groff thing. I don't know if you're up for that. Probably not, dude.
Yeah, no, we're not strong enough right now.
Not really, yeah.
But we can do it there. But yeah, let's hold off. Okay, let's go find a spot for our shield.
Yeah.
Dude, we still have not gotten like the two actual good weapons in this map. Mm-hmm. Like Shadow Claw, the
Plus
Siege.
There's another Wonder Weapon probably that's on this map that we don't know about.
True. Wait, how did I
that's a different way. Take the bridge. Do you want it?
I'm trying to figure
out Greg, up, left. There you go. Yeah. That goes back to
here. And then I gotta go up. Okay, yeah. So. Wait.
so confused. Oh, no, no, go, turn around. Go, yeah, yeah. Remember that jug floor? You have to go down a floor.
Oh.
Or you can go there. There's another area there.
Should man, that's, that, I know. Yeah.
Ah, here you go.
Okay.
Yeah.
Not this way, though.
No.
Wait.
Okay, no. Go up the floor.
Yeah.
Go up the floor. There's not this way. Go to the left.
Left this
there you go.
Okay,
there
yeah, yeah.
I'm
bro, the chat just isn't even.
Yeah, it's not even loading. We can't even see it. It's that much.
Oh my god.
Our goose. Oh, see, there's the other side of the bridge. Okay. Ah, there you go. Okay. There we go.
Okay. That is a little bit confusing. Okay. I feel like.
Look, check it here. There's gotta be. This place
there
is
huge.
There
has to be. This is. It's a prime spot. See, these things?
What is that thing on the floor, though? What is that? Looks like some teleporting thing.
Yeah.
Know. That looks pretty cool. That looks like some five stuff right there. I swear
there's
one.
There has to be one, man.
Check the other side. Do you want me to just kill it for you?
You want to reload it, maybe?
Yeah. I'm gonna kill it, and then I'm gonna reload it.
Bruh. That shield.
Chat's
low. Oh, there it is. Please subscribe. Thanks, Axel. Hooking it up with those. That pimp in the
channel.
Oh,
go back, go back. Is there a door? Go. No, right? Left? Like, okay.
There,
right now. Behind you. There is a gate.
There's one there. Gate?
Left, right here.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, and there's a buildable table right there. Oh, shit, dude.
Good
here we
call.
Go. What was it?
Shield.
It said something. Guard of Fafnir.
Whoa.
Sounds like some Skyrim
looking
stuff.
For trouble.
Looks like some Skyrim stuff. Okay, let's pull that up.
Does it work better if I
that isn't a problem. Well, there it
oh
is.
Oh my gosh. And
wait,
whoa.
Each and every one of your misdeeds. I know who you are.
What?
Sounds ominous, doesn't it? Good, because it fucking is.
What? Okay. I literally just got, like, a Shadow Man quote. He said, I've been watching each and every one of your misdeeds. Sounds ominous, doesn't it? Good. And then he says, good, because it fucking is. Like, he's like, it sounded like the Shadow Man,
Dragon.
But, like,
oh. Run away.
It sounded like the Shadow Man, but, like, not classy, is how I would explain
weird.
That.
What the hell?
I
you might be angry, dude. Oh! Don't tell me they spawned this round.
I'm just gonna
that's
keep walking while I chew this.
Whoa! Yeah, shoot.
Should have made sure you finished the job!
You're good, just wrecked.
Oh, death machine!
Thank goodness!
You got nothing.
Those things are incredibly powerful.
Yeah,
that's
that was like as much as the Panzer would
take. That was unreal. I haven't seen those claw-looking guys with the skeletons.
Yeah, we saw one when we did the module thing.
Okay, yeah. Get the here's a mag. I don't know if you wanna.
Okay.
Fresh you know what, man? I'd say get in. Those Groth things.
Yeah, I think we gotta get those, man. Which sucks because I feel like they're gonna be super hard.
Wait, go back to that trap. Is that a flinger trap?
Flinger.
Nice.
Do
you think
this?
Wait, look up. Would it leave you somewhere? No. Oh my goodness.
Dang,
okay.
Bro.
Dude, you gotta use the fire on the shield. Just use it.
Okay,
I
yeah.
See this.
Whoa.
That was a lot of smoke.
That's actually unreal. Usually, like, they're not that helpful.
The entirety of
the universe
is fractured and
broken.
Something
and broken.
Hold more than at least...
You clowns are
responsible
for it, or somewhat responsible for it. Guess what?
You're
gonna fix it.
Look. Just do what you usually do.
Just do what you usually do.
Listen out for radios and things.
I'll help wherever I can.
What? So this is a different voice then?
Same voice.
Must be some summoning shit. Dude, and you still have 3 charges. That's weird.
It charged up again.
Oh, that's so sick.
I don't know if this is gonna be a...
Yo, you gotta try... Okay. Pull out your shield and try it here.
Oh, good call.
Let's see.
I feel like being on fire.
Oh my
pretty
gosh,
good, then.
That is
good,
insane. I'd give that a 10, dude. Holy moly. And they still have that green fire effect on them as well.
Yeah, dude. Dang.
Okay, boy, you.
We're actually. I'm just actually running the most weird train.
I'm gonna tell you, man. You should probably get those Groff modules done now that you
have. I know. That's good call. Yeah, good call. Yeah, I'll use them for that.
Like, your guns are starting to do shit.
I know. I don't even have double tap. Yeah.
I didn't see it. I haven't seen it at all.
Nah. Okay.
It might be on the other side where pack punches. That would be stupid, but it might be there.
Bro, this is a big map.
This is a big map.
It's a big map, to say the least. Okay, Groff module.
I think right.
I'm gonna hit the box.
Yeah, that sure, okay. Hit it once.
Get a ray gun maybe. PPSH, that'd be nice.
More firepower the best.
Okay.
Yeah, go right. Go right, I'm pretty sure. Yes.
Good call.
So
the library is kind of like the connecting area. This finger. That is cool, man.
I wouldn't suggest it might kill you.
No.
I get it. So you need a cylinder every time. Okay. Like, I don't know if you have to protect it or.
I feel like you have to get kills around it. That's what it seemed like.
I'm just gonna keep
because you see how it like hits the bomb.
Yeah. This makes it super helpful. Yeah, see, more zombies start spawning in. But see, it zaps them when they die.
Oh,
check that out.
Yeah. Oh, I get it. Yeah. It probably needs like an energy or something.
Yeah.
Okay.
Dang, bro. This is insane. Is there like a wonder weapon in this map?
I don't know, man. I'm dropping it right faster.
A weapon is so
easy. I think when you get to red. Oh no.
That'll do.
Okay, yeah.
Time to double down and
Okay, so there's two. There's two.
Dude, you got the same one though.
Yeah, I think they're all just the same parts, and maybe you just need to get three.
I may not be Russian.
I hate that there's a surrender either.
Yeah, bro. Oh,
jeez, dude. Yeah, you gotta leave a zombie. You're killing too many.
No. There's a lot of zombies here. Dude, this shoddy is.
Oh, there's another one. Nice.
Okay, so we can do that this round.
So it's telling you where to go. I'm guessing just look for some tank or something.
This map reminds me of Origins, because it's not like, I don't have like a set train, I'm just kind of running around, which is not really my favorite.
There's a trap there. There's a lot of traps on this map, I really enjoy that. Don't even press, get pat! I told you!
You called that, bro. Good call. Alright. Yeah, I can grab that.
Okay, yeah. You got it.
Dang, that was
a. Oh, please, somebody get it. Giant finger trap. Oh, it probably closes all the doors, like Axos.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, there's my boy. You gotta get it, dude.
Yeah.
Oh shit, we're in something new. Hey, it's gotta be here. The last drop.
Never realized how pricey these sodas actually were.
Okay, I'm gonna go get Joe. No, that's one of dude, there's three of those. Okay.
Yeah, you just start running. Yeah, you've been here. Okay.
Let's go find Joe.
Okay. Your shield is kind of broken, but it's still good.
Yeah.
You're good.
Really show
go right up the stairs.
Too late, boys. Ripperoni. Shadowclaw. Someone said NX Shadowclaw upgraded is good.
That's my guess, honestly. Yeah. That's what I was thinking. Yeah, there you go. I love how Jug is so close to spawn. That's a really nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, this remember, is cool. You do fall. Jump this. My boy!
I made it.
There you go.
Pops. Okay, yeah, I'm glad I have double tap.
Okay.
That's gonna make this a lot easier.
That's just the boost.
Alright,
where are you going? There you go.
Bro, if we could get.
Oh, yo, check your challenges again.
Like, a little extra to that one.
I didn't even think about those.
That might be some other thing.
I can't really tell if I've done them or not. I feel like I definitely haven't done any of them. There's one like stay in the hatchery.
Maybe you have to pick something up to do it. Try hold X on one of them.
Yeah.
Okay. Cause I'm not sure. Someone say there's monkeys on the wall.
Oh, Reese.
That was
dude, that dragon is such a hole.
No, don't even bother.
Rip Perkaholic. Alright, that's alright. What should I get from it?
You're good. You know what? I bet you those little things, you know what I'm saying? Those little panels on the wall correspond to the bigger ones. You know what I'm saying?
What do you mean?
The one under the staircase right there, it was like a little panel, and it probably corresponds with the other one, is my guess. So, okay. Go under the staircase, that one. My guess is you have to do something with that, and maybe it's a number.
That makes sense.
What would be my guess? I don't know.
Okay, speed cola or stamina? I'm feeling speed cola.
You gotta go for speed, yes. This map isn't that big.
It's not really it's not really a training map. I don't even know where I'm going, man, but hoping I'm going the right way.
I think is down here.
Should I break my shield, maybe?
Yeah. I love how it recharges automatically. I'm so glad they did that. Because if you had to,
it would be so bad. Like the tank system was not very good.
Can't wait to test it out.
Okay, I'm trying to. Man,
you want
to
find the Groth module, or what are you up to?
I'm looking for the tank.
Okay, so go back to where.
It was this way, wasn't it?
Yes, I think. I can't. Yeah, dude, this is a bit confusing.
Yeah. Here's double tap.
Okay.
It's up here.
Oh, there it is. To your right. There it is. Nice. Do you want to do it? You're done. Just give it a sec.
Oh, I don't even have a gun, though. I have, like, a
What's your other weapon? You're fine. You're good. Go for it. Dude, if you get this, you can get the saddle, then you can ride a dragon.
Oh, bro, we got to do this, then. I got double tap, though.
Yeah, you're fine. You're fine.
Monster is being attacked.
Trap, maybe?
That's the flinger, so it'll, if you want to, like, use that later.
Yeah.
Okay,
let's go. Alright, I'm going for it.
Yeah.
Why would you give Rick an arm like this contraption?
Boys.
So, there seems like there's three areas you can ride the dragon. So once you get this part, maybe there's a place up here.
Oh, we got it.
You got it? There's a death. Yeah, it is. Play safe.
See me smiling? Happens whenever I get a minigun.
No.
Okay.
Yeah, this
it starts like blinking or something.
Honestly, you should have got the bar first.
Yeah.
Right, we're good.
I should ask
okay, there's all three.
Oh, so you have all three. There's two.
Whoa.
Frick that one.
Okay, let's wait for the end. We end this round. Yeah. Dude, we have done so much. Like, I didn't see any, like, early gameplay.
No, we didn't see anything. Yo, Pat and I are just the best guy that can do it. Okay. Oh, so there's another one. There you go.
That is how you use that thing, man. That is actually...
Whoa!
That's a big dude.
That's the guy! He seems pretty slow. Good call. Run. There you go!
Dude, that thing is your savior. That shield's actually amazing. Because that's the thing, is this map is really close quarters.
Yeah.
You get stuck, you pop that out.
Pop it, yeah.
You picked the wrong fight.
Yeah, that was almost rip.
Did you kill him? Well, the dragon's coming right now. Get out of there.
I wonder if the dragon will kill him.
He'll kill him. What? That was like a homing knuckle thing. What that was.
You got
a healthy zombie, that's fine. Kill the fire one. So now I wonder if there's a buildable table. That's it.
Someone's got the power.
Do you remember seeing
it? Couldn't they help us out a little often?
Whoa.
Holy moly.
Stupid enough to think this
Dude, the flyer things are worse than him.
Yeah, he reminds me of Brutus, honestly.
I'm gonna hit the box.
Big Brutus flyer here.
Yeah. Come on. Why don't I hit this?
Yeah, see if we can get
Dude, we got a packet punch.
More time I spend around this box, the less I like it.
Yes!
Oh, boy!
Bro, we got 5,000. If we can get a PBSH or...
You can do this. Maybe you can pack it.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Alright, let's just hit this.
Hit them all.
Yeah, it's too much. We're just gonna hit it regardless.
I'm just gonna keep walking while I chew this.
Big things, boys. First stream, first game. Huge things.
Oh!
Again? So greasy, man. Like, that is so unfair. It just wastes your.
Oh, go back around. Go back around. Remember the others?
Yeah. I don't know, man. That's just.
Are you done?
No.
I don't know. That spot, it's just so risky. Like,
yeah. Stay here. You're good. You're good. Oh, you bastard.
Wasted
dragon.
Like 15, 20 seconds. But you know what? We have a minute and a half with it, so.
Makes sense, right?
Oh, what two are hands, the chances on two guns. This thing? It must be so low.
No! There it is! Let's go!
And it's called the PBSH!
Nice!
41! Oh! No,
I'm gonna keep going.
No, don't do this, bro.
Ray Gunberg 3, though!
Oh, no.
Bro, we got it.
Don't even risk it. Hit it like.
Okay. It doesn't feel like the World of War PBSH. It feels different.
I love that reload.
But it feels okay.
Just give up, dude. Give up, bro.
I'm gonna keep hitting it. Alright. We got.
You got one more. You got one more.
Maybe not even.
Oh,
God. Mark 3. Let's go.
Oh, my God. Go. Last
yes.
one.
Mark 3. Let's go.
Oh, and then it went to the dragon again.
Bro, look at that.
Okay. You have exactly 5,000.
Go around. The hype. Look at the chat, bro. Look at that hype.
Okay.
Let's just go to those panels until we find one.
You're right. Yeah, you're right with that one, I think. Okay. See what you can do.
It's disabled.
Go see if you can do anything with the Groff device, like the module.
This thing?
Yeah, see if you can do something again with it. Nope. Incorrect code. Find a buildable table then.
Do you see how I have two and then a third?
I feel like there's just one.
Oh, good call. Buildable table. Yeah.
That's the only thing.
If we can get this, then we can get on a dragon, we can fly, pack a punch the PBSH.
Yeah.
This is the goal. This is the dream. I can't think of another workbench though. Does anyone remember?
I don't. Yeah, I only saw one, to be honest. That was down there. My boy are loose, but other than that,
if anyone knows what to do, let me know. But we'll figure this out. Check. Down here, or is this?
Oh.
I don't know where that is.
Do you want to go through that? That could be some new area.
I feel like that door is the exact. You remember that other door that was like?
Right.
I feel like it's just the other side. Yeah. Okay.
I don't see. What are you guys thinking?
Yeah.
I'm thinking. Oh.
This looks like a workbenchy area.
No.
Bro, so workbenchy.
There's a black void there, but that was nothing. Oh.
Okay, I thought it was gonna like drop down or something.
Nothing here. Also, just say. Oh, there's a room in there.
It's just a goblin,
wow,
so
they're just keeping it safe.
Okay, so where is this then, dude?
See, go up to that thing. See if you can do anything with that. Hold that.
Nah.
That's gotta be for the challenges then, I guess.
Maybe, yeah.
You
refresh the stream.
Yeah, sure.
Dude, this is actually great. It's like a stream assistant.
There you go.
You just help me out. By the way, guys, if you want to check out Lex, his.
Don't worry, dude. I'll do my own first playthrough.
Yeah. I was gonna say, you got kind of shafted by FedEx.
Yeah.
Wait, what if there's over here?
No, that's just a bullshitter. check the Groff, the android, the orb.
Let me know if this turns you on.
You made it red.
I am strategic operations planning holistic intelligence analyzer. Sophia. You are not Dr. Maxis. Security codes are required for further interaction.
Did it just say horroristic?
So what now?
What did she say?
She said, like, I'm a robot, basically.
Yeah, okay, Sophia, I understand.
Go to Lex's forehead.
Oh, that's it, bud. Oh!
Oh, I just did another one.
Get it again.
That's weird. Okay, well, I don't really want to do that.
Well, see if you can get it. I'm not sure. Like, it might be
something. People are saying basement?
I don't know. Yo, dude.
Bro,
he's got everything on it. Did you just start? Oh my god.
Bro,
I choked so bad.
I have, okay, check this out.
He's got all three Dragon Network controllers. Why does it look so like, I know, it's so
weird.
Dude, it's amazing. It's so weird.
Here I am.
Look at that reload, boys. Look at that reload.
Dude, I just, the PP. So the dragons breathe and they kill stuff.
Yeah, they kill so much.
Does anyone in the chat know bunker? Okay, where's the bunker? The bunker must be down below. Oh, I know. Okay, yeah. Everyone's saying go to the basement.
I don't know why that just reminded me of Mama Dead right there. So hard.
Dude, it's so Dryzen vibes right now.
Yeah, it does look very similar.
Oh. There's gotta be something in here.
Oh, what is this?
Oh. Look at the shield.
There's the shield.
That looks so sick.
You built it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it does look really good.
Look at that shield,
dude,
bro.
Plus, it's insanely powerful. It's so powerful.
Okay. Yeah, it actually wrecks zombies.
It's
Wait, what's this?
Probably my hole.
So there's the. Yeah.
Oh, no, the safe bag. The safe
shield.
Oh, here we go again.
If it can protect us from the undead, maybe it can protect us from the fucking dragon.
God, I think. I've heard of that name. It's
bro, where? I don't know, man. I don't know. I really don't know.
What do you guys say in the chat?
Oh, is this? Oh, it said something. It said something. Okay, let's just get this zombie. Dude, this zombie's so fast.
Oh, shit. Oh, go check the consoles. They're probably on now.
Okay.
Oh, dude, you could ride dragon right
bro.
Now.
Bro.
Oh, exactly. You're going back to spawn.
Okay.
Go up the floor. Go up the floor. Yeah.
Bro, exactly 5,000 points.
Shit.
Exactly 5,000
points. Hopefully it doesn't cost some money to fly.
I friggin' built it. Okay,
Go right. Yeah, there's one in here.
Yeah.
Holy
PBSH
shit.
This PBSH is oh, so sexy.
It's on, boys!
To summon 500 points.
Use it. You
okay.
Gotta
it.
Use
it.
You gotta
do it.
You gotta use it. Yeah. Dragon is on its way. Oh my gosh, dude! Oh!
Look at that!
Oh
my
god!
Holy heck!
Oh, it's so.
Look at it!
Look at it!
Ride
dragon!
Oh, whoa!
Whoa! Dude!
Holy shit!
Oh
this
my
is like a cutscene! Holy moly!
This is insane, dude!
Dude,
look
at that
holy.
Robot.
This is a cutscene!
This is
zombies.
Literally a cutscene! This is a cutscene.
Mid-game
cutscene right here.
Where are we going?
So you can't do anything.
We're definitely going to
wait,
no.
See if you can shoot or something, no? This is a cutscene.
We're definitely going
oh my gosh.
To pack a bunch.
Dude, why are there planes and stuff? Oh, what?
Oh, launches you in.
Dude, that's
shit.
So sick!
Is this it?
Whoa.
You just fell. This devil doesn't need to travel.
Oh, dude, this is from the campaign mission! Oh my gosh! Dude, this is.
What?
Oh my gosh, this is from the campaign mission. What the hell, Trey?
What is happening?
What the heck is happening?
Oh,
dude. Go downstairs. Did you play the campaign mission? It's a really small area. Oh, you got a maxi.
There's a pick-up.
Can't have too much of a good thing.
Use the traps.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God.
You got this. PB is here.
No.
Oh, my fucking God. Yo. Turn around. Run. There's traps everywhere. On the sides. Get him. There's one right there. Oh, fuck me.
No, dude. You're good. You're killing it.
Dude, I know that pack punch camo is insane.
Bro. Oh, it's like a it's so sick.
Oh my gosh, dude, this is unbelievable.
Insane. Okay, I'm just, dude, they gotta be coming from, because the other side, like, it, like, you know, you saw how. Oh, see, that side, ends up, and is this side gonna be?
Oh my gosh.
Holy.
Wait, maybe, check if you can hit the switch again. Check if you can hit it. Trap disabled during lockdown. What about the door? What about the door? Like, you talk about the I don't know.
I think I just need to focus
on
the
Dude, you
got
a gobble gun machine. Make use of
it. Yeah. Ooh. Okay, I'm hitting this gobble gun. Let's just get something.
Dude, I can't believe they added the campaign shit in here. That's so unbelievable. Oh,
immolation. Didn't even hear.
He's not going down now.
Go back to the crystal. See if you can do something with the crystal. Don't worry about the goblin.
I think there's gonna be a bunch of fights, man. I think because there's more spots.
See, this guy we get out of here.
No.
Oh no. Okay, go. I think you have to hit the traps at a certain point in time, dude.
That's what I wanted.
There's gotta be something in here.
Oh, you gotta hit the traps. Like, when they're coming, you can hit. Yeah, when they're coming, you can hit the traps.
Another maxi, maybe?
Like, when the barriers lift up, that's when you gotta hit. And then you hit that computer. And that's what opens pack punch. So wait until the zombies come in on one side, and then you can hit the trap.
Upstairs now.
Yeah, you got it.
Is it there?
Yeah, I'm almost 100% sure.
Oh.
Stay on bottom. Don't touch. Crazy.
Okay, I need. I'm so long. It's always when the stakes are high that the ammo runs low. Okay, I'm gonna. Does it work better if I chew faster?
Rampage time. You're not even getting any points. What the hell?
There's gotta be something. There's gotta be something to hit to get out of here.
There's a trap, my guess. You have to. Oh, no.
Okay, what are people saying?
Yeah, we're waiting.
Oh, the lockdown will change sides.
Every once
you can't path. No sound. The audio.
Yeah, there's. Looks
like there's.
No, people are saying we're fine. People are saying we're fine. Pack a punch. Why no points? Sound is fine.
Someone told me we're not supposed to hit that crystal.
Shit.
Rip, dude. I don't know if we fucked ourselves.
There's no way you can be stuck in here, though. Go,
They drop Max ammo once in a while, remember?
Whoa!
Now try doing it.
Dude, everything just opened.
Try doing the traps now. The traps.
Oh. My boy was Paco. No,
Paco. No, still on fire.
Bro.
Oh, go to the thing on the side. Wait, is it me? Oh, there's no way.
I have no ammo.
Go back to Max.
Dead.
What do you do?
There's just no ammo. Like, I could survive if I had ammo. Okay, what are...
Oh my fucking gosh.
Dude,
that we I bet you that crystal fucked this game,
dude. It's always you saving my ass.
Oh, there's ammo.
Run. Not a good time. Freak. See if there's a max.
Shit, this thing is so OP.
There's no max, dude!
What am I supposed to do?
What are you supposed to do?
What am I supposed to do?
Just start spamming square.
Head up to the crystal or something.
There's gotta be something you can do to get out of here.
What the hell is happening?
Rip.
Maybe if you buy the MG, I
don't know. No, that's all. That's. What?
Spam you.
Bro.
What is happening?
I'm pretty fucked right now.
Jump through. You're good.
Okay.
Holy
the fact
shit.
That I'm still alive right
Holy
now, I don't
that's
understand.
A that's a clapper. Oh my gosh.
What if I kill them all? I don't have any ammo. You weren't supposed to hit the crystal. It glitched.
A door besides the stairs, no.
No, we tried that. You couldn't open it.
When you activate the crystal, you're stuck there forever. Kill the crystal. Gets killed by crystal.
We don't have any ammo.
You're screwed. You're
done. Should we go look at a guide, maybe?
Up. I don't know, man. It's up, dude. Oh, my gosh. Good luck with that. Dude.
You're done.
Woo! Rip. It's all ogre. You're fucked.
Dude, we're done.
Protect the crystal. You're in the last wave of lockdown.
Dude, but you have no ammo. They should have given you a max.
I think this is the end.
They don't even give you points, man.
That's the thing. It gives you no ammo.
There's no points, no nothing, dude.
You have to kill them all.
Oh, God. Okay. I don't know what the... It's not even letting you use the traps. Oh my gosh. Oh, my God. Like, what do you do? That's an MG42. You can't use it. You're getting ripped. Like, you're just done. Like, I don't know what you can do. You can't hit the door. You can't do anything.
I'm gonna die, bro.
I wonder if it's glitched.
Dang.
What the frick happened? Are the traps saying anything? I don't know. You're passing by them too quick. Just check a little bit. Dude. You're just done. You can't do anything. You're out of points.
Bro.
You're literally fucked.
I literally...
they aren't spawning. There's only a little hole. Okay, so it's just...
Shield's broken. Fuck.
Oh my god. That was your last chance. Nades, boys. Don't kill yourself.
Oh, I'm...
See if bubblegum's fine.
Oh, no, dude, I hit one.
How the heck do you get out of this then, man? What the heck? This is so dumb. What
grenades.
The heck?
Grenades. Bro. Oh.
Are you getting more? Is that your last one?
No, it's my last one.
Really think slapping me was a good idea, Bonejaw?
You're not gonna knife. It's just not happening. So he can kill them. You just have to kill that guy somehow. Watch out. Pay attention. What the hell, dude? That's so stupid.
He keeps killing them, though.
He keeps killing them. Go up the stairs. See if there's
anything. Bro, it's too dangerous up there.
It's too dangerous. Yeah,
without a shield.
I agree. Jesus.
There's only two zombies left. Oh, three.
See, he's killing them. He is. Wait. Can you rebuild barriers for points? I'm not even like. No.
I can.
But you don't.
But what is it gonna do though?
Oh my gosh! What is this, dude?
If I had got a fatal contraption, I might have been able to do this.
Yeah.
Okay. Throw nades. You have nades. I don't have nades.
We don't. We are literally.
I have a knife. I literally have a knife.
That's it.
I'm stuck in here with a knife.
Maybe.
Oh my fuck, bro.
Dude, no, he's
not
stuck
the time, bro.
Yo,
not the time.
He's stuck in here. No perks, nothing. He can't do anything.
Yeah,
you know what
once
to do?
Once you start it, you have to finish it.
He has nothing.
I don't have any ammo.
He has nothing. No max ammo, nothing. He just has a knife.
Oh. I don't know.
And plus, he's used the goblin. He's absolutely.
And I have no perks, no shield. I think this is not my first time playing zombies.
I don't know what the. People are telling you to use the MG.
Now he's running.
Oh god.
You can't use the MG unless they're outside.
Yeah, that's what I'm
talking
about. Go upstairs.
Oh, fuck.
Rip.
Man, it even calculated your time played.
Yeah, that's kind of cool.
You had 40 minutes on round 15. 40.
Wow.
Holy.
18, round 18.
Wow.
Still pretty good.
Oh my gosh, what a game.
Dang,
a
guys,
round.
Dang. That was a good play, though, honestly.
Yeah, I was on screenshots of me scaring Lex.
Holy
Like,
fuck,
honestly, guys,
dude.
It wasn't... I wish we could have got Pack-a-Punch, but honestly, like, that was...
I don't know what was up with that.
That is the best live stream, the most insane live stream I've ever done before.
That was insane.
And on top of it, we actually did, like, so much stuff. So, guys, thank you so much for coming out to that. If you're new to the channel, feel free to subscribe.
Holy
shit.
Drop a big like
on that video because that was insane. The giveaway as well. I'll link the giveaway in the description as well. But what are people saying? GG, RIP. Man, I'll take it, honestly.
That was a great first game, dude.
That was unreal.
I watched you for a little bit. Like, dude, we were
yeah.
I can't believe we actually got to ride the dragon first time, dude. That's insane.
Oh, someone says, what if you had kept training till your shield recharged? But it was just too hard to keep my shield from not breaking. You locked Pap because you hit the crystal.
Dude, I honestly don't think I was the one that told you to hit the crystal. Like, we just both were like,
I'm pretty sure, though, it's like the big shiny thing that you can press square on.
Yeah.
Next time.
So, Did you try the escape latch?
Wouldn't open.
I saw that. You have to probably finish it.
Yeah.
Someone says next time save the max ammo. So maybe it lasts the whole time you're there.
Yeah.
Because I just saw, max ammo.
Yes,
I thought
yes,
I had, like,
yes,
killed
yes,
a guy or something.
Yes,
yeah.
Yes.
It should give you more, though, man. Like,
that's, yeah,
for the
that's
last
really
one.
Not.
Because even had I used that at the right time, like, it was...
It was good.
Very close,
yeah. You're close. You had, like, 3 zombies and that boss left.
Yeah, man. That was insane, dude.
That was unbelievable.
That was insane. You
imagine
play again.
Finishing off by just knifing.
Dang, bro.
Great first
How long was that?
Around.
Yeah.
That was an hour. Perfect timing.
Hour 15. Maybe we should end it there.
Yeah,
all right,
man.
Let's do it, guys. Thank you so much for coming out again. This is Mr. T-Lex5. We got Chucky Gaming. Also,
boy.
Sports Talks in the chat. Thank you guys so much for coming out. We got more videos coming at you later. Anyways, peace out, nerds. I'll see you guys soon.
Peace out, nerds.